My name is Nirvan Shah and I'm the director of Premier India Football Academy. I am also a UEFA licensed coach. Today I'm going to show you the basics of controlling a ground ball. While controlling the ball, you can use various parts of the foot surface. You can use the bottom, the sole, you can use the side, you can use the laces, and you can use the outside of the shoe to control the ball. Controlling the ball, your feet should be always moving and quickly get in line with the ball. If you want to stop it dead, it is fairly simple. Quickly get in line with the ball, lift your toe and lock the ball with the sole of your foot. And sometimes the best control is not to touch the ball at all. You can use any surface of the shoe to control the ball. You can use the bottom sole to stop the ball dead and lay it up for a kick. You can use the side of your foot to take the ball away from the defenders. You can use the inners and you can use the laces to attack the defender. So go out there and practice, for you can get even better than what you are right now.